Hi guys! So yesterday was not a good day for me because I felt so bored all day and I don't know, I think I'm having like an art block. So today I decided to just bring something to work to keep me busy and something that I don't have to think much about it. So it's this, I don't know, this is focused. I'm just gonna do something, and if I do something else, I'll keep you updated.
This one. It's cool.
So I did this drawing on the subway because I didn't want to be on my phone while I was waiting.
So I did this in my lunch break. I was bored and I just wanted to be and feel a bit productive. So I was like, maybe I can draw a snake, and that's what I drew. She's really goofy. Look at her.
Look at her. Has a silly goofy eyes. Goofy snake. Yeah.
In my tattoo apprenticeship, sometimes I have to do the same drawing like 3 times because I don't get the shadows right at the first time, so I have to keep trying. So this is the case right here in this drawing. I wasn't getting the shadows quite right, so I had to do them again. So I spent my night just doing this, and I think it got really good since the other drawing.